Alright guys, welcome back everyone to the brand new video. Today we're watching a guide on Blackpink. It's called A Crack Guide to Blackpink. So I thought that, you know me, like I'm not really new to them. I know their names, obviously. I kind of know a little bit about their story as a group, but I've never officially reviewed a guide on them. And right now, since I started to react to them again, I think it's, you know, it's appropriate. Plus, it's 2020 version. Maybe if there is some... I'm sure I'm going to learn a lot from this one, but maybe if there is some major points that I just have to know, but I might have missed, I'm sure this guide is going to talk about that. So yeah, let's begin with the video. Before we jump in though, don't forget guys to check out my Patreon, where you can see more than 500 exclusive reaction videos to BTS, Twice, Red Velvet, Dreamcatcher, IU, live stages by these groups, including live stages by Blackpink, and some K-drama reactions like my Mr. Hotel de Luna, It's Okay to Not Be Okay, and Scarlet Heart. So if you'd like to see all of that, the link to my Patreon is down below in the description. Now the sound, I think I'm gonna make it like that. Yeah, let's go. Oh boy, this is gonna be a very long video. I crank guy to Blackpink in your area. So I don't think I'm going to split it. I'm gonna make an exception for this guide, for this video, so it's 30 minutes long. The reaction is gonna end up being, I'm predicting around 37, something like that. But hey, that's okay, right? It's okay. It's okay. Let's go, let's begin. General information. Yeah, let's pause, let's read. Debuted on August 8th, 2016. Okay, they trained about 5 years before debut. Yeah, I know that. But this is the important thing that I wasn't really sure about. So, 2016, okay, August 8th. All right. Yeah. Let's start with Rosé. Okay. Taeyeon, Park Taeyeon. So born February 11th. Oh, very close to my birthday. I'm February 14th, 1998. So she is... So she's what? Wait, hold on. She's a year and 3 days older than me, right? Is this correct? I think so. If I'm counting it correctly. Okay, yep. Futsay. Rosé, also called Futsay. Okay. Blackpink school. What is this? What is going on here? Oh, I think it's this challenge where you gotta eat without the teacher noticing, right? She wasn't trying. I don't think she was trying. She just wanted to eat food, say. Oh man, that toast looked delicious. Oh, is it whipped cream? Good thing I ate before in this video. Wait, hold on. It's a candle. It's rosé. It's a candle. It's wax. You're not supposed to eat it. It has an angelic voice. Well, we all know that. Yes. Although, this can be, I hope it doesn't get blocked or anything. You gotta be careful. Let me just in case, you know what? Cause, no, I think that's right. I think it should be right. I wanted to say that angelic is not really the main adjective that I personally would use for her voice. It's more, to me, she sounds more energetic and lively and powerful, especially on the high notes. Like, she can sing with an angelic quality too, but for me, what really stands out in her voice is, you know, the raw power, like this, yeah, powerful texture in her voice. That's what I really like about it. See what I mean? It's really bold. Oh, you freak out? You see, even when it's a relatively happy-sounding song like this one, you can't just sit there and be indifferent when you're listening to her. You start feeling some emotion, and I think that's what I'm talking about. This, like, this energy in her voice, it's like, it's like that, and when it goes to your ears, it goes to your heart, and you start, it's like that, you know, it's... Do you know what I mean? Does it make sense? Your heart starts vibrating. Yeah, that was really pretty. It's been a kidding.
I am disgusted.
Wait, hold on. What was the question? What did you say? What do you think about a guy who's good at guitar and had a good voice? Super cool.
그럼 한번 보여주세요. 아, 네. 저 진짜 준비. 아, 예. 예, it's about the guitar.
Oh, we got BTS here. My guy's BTS on the left. What does it mean? Alright, I paused for a second here. I restarted the cam and let's continue her Aussie accent. Yeah.
Gosh, my friends are watching. This is embarrassing. I'm so embarrassed.
Oh, so her real, like, real life friends are watching? Oh, I can see how it can be kind of.
Yeah, I remember sitting here and, like, with Vanessa. We raced to the canteen after, like, the bell rang. We had our books stacked up and I ran and I fell over and I still have a scar on my back. So silly.
Man, there's something about Australian accent that I really, really like. Yeah, seriously. I wouldn't say one of my favorite accents, yeah.
And I fell over and I still have a scar on my back. So silly.
Yeah, I really like it.
G'day, mate.
No!
The network isn't very good in here, so it just, like, turned off. Sorry, guys.
Potato something soup, right?
Actually, no.
No. Yeah.
No.
Hey, she... I just said that.
No.
She's really good at imitating, right?
Hello.
I like that Aussie version.
But I get used to it. Yeah, it just keeps coming.
Yeah, I did. But I
was just like,
I like how she switches back and forth, the Korean, English, and back. Avocado hater? Why? She just doesn't like it?
I know I hate avocados, but something about me hating avocados makes me kind of like it in some way. And it's very, very odd.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, usually if I hate something, I don't like the fact that I hate something, and the fact that I hate it makes it kind of intriguing and makes me like it. No, that doesn't happen to me.
It makes me kind of like it in some way.
Yeah.
And it's very, very odd.
Yeah, I don't understand.
Avocado!
Avocado! I hate it. Oh, because it looks like an avocado, right? How can they be creamy and dry at the same time? Oily and dry and creamy, no, that just makes sense. Wow, these shots, like, them showing her like this randomly, posing, oh man. Easy, easy. How can a is it a vegetable, though? Isn't avocado a fruit? I mean, yeah, I don't know. Her deep voice. Deep. Oh. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. I wouldn't say it's deep voice, though. It's pretty much middle range. Deep is like deep, but this is, again, this is the quality, the power, the intensity that I'm talking about. She carries that to the high notes as well. She has that in the middle range too. That's why I find her voice very engaging and like, whoa. Do you remember the analogy? Oh, shit. Yeah, yeah, there we go. Mm. Oh, that's right, they're there now. This iconic live streams. Uh-huh.
Rosie, how can you be so pretty? Thank you. and somebody said their hair is dry. Oh, don't worry, my hair is dry. What song am I into?
Okay, you know what? This is, yeah, I like that she's very open about that. And yeah, yeah, like she's showing that she's a human too. Because sometimes I also look at idols and think like, how can their hair be so shiny? And there's no like these broken hairs that stick out everywhere. And how does it not look dry? But yeah.
It's dry.
It's dry for them too.
What song am I into?
I feel better. What song am I into these days?
Into these days, I'm really into "How You Like That" by I think it was Blackpink.
Yeah, promotion queen. What?
Pink. Their song is crazy. It's unbelievable.
너무 예쁘다.
어릴 때 너무 예쁘다. 너무 예쁘다.
Rosie, go back, what? Am I supposed to twerk? They don't know me, like a pony. Yeah, okay. Del Polly, yo, come Polly. He wanna fuck a bad dally and pop Molly. I hope your pockets got a motherfucking pop Molly. What is it that you never bow? John Sally, he had the rose.
It really sounds like an official song, like the vocals go so well together with the instrument. I really like this ashy pink hair on her. Seriously like it. Come on, video, let me scroll to that moment. Yes, yes. Oh, it's like purple pink ashy pink. Pink. Ash. Color. Lisa, full name Lalisa Manoban. Yeah, 27th of March 1997. Main dancer, lead rapper, subfamily. Yep, Thailand. A badass rapper that calls out the haters. Oh, gotta read it. I'm pretty sure I've heard all the songs that they're about to play here, but I gotta pay attention to the lyrics. Oh, I see. Dancing mission, that's for sure. Oh, no. Oh, he's not ready for that. They started with that. Oh, man. It's chill. I've seen this one on my own, though. And yeah, by the way, I've seen this one on my own, but I gotta check out all the other, what are they called? Leedy films, right? Where she dances. Really good, I appreciate that. You don't want her as your mentor. Too bad the show, huh? Yeah. I would want her as my mentor, seriously, because she would notice all the mistakes that I'm making and like I would progress so quickly.
What's wrong with you? You dance wrong.
I don't mind her saying that. Like, strict mentor, I think, is a good mentor. Sometimes you gotta like still gotta point out the things that the student is doing right, so they still have the motivation. You can't be harsh on them all the time. But, you know, being strict and, like, saying when something is wrong is very important, too.
Messing up. You don't have to be sorry to me. You have to be sorry to your friends.
Yeah, that's good. I like the
More
energy.
More feelings. Smile. And I told you to smile. Why don't you smile? I told you to smile, but you just ignore my word and you just... Okay.
I don't know. I like it. How do you guys feel about her being this? I like it.
ทำไมถึงเอามาวางไว้ตรงนี้ค่ะ?因为我们团队之前排练位置一直都不准确，所以想说这样可以更好的练习。嗯，จะบอกว่าที่วางไปนี้เหมือนไม่ค่อยได้ผลเลยค่ะเพราะว่ายืนกันคนละทิศคนละทางมั่วไปหมดเลย。
This is good. Actually, a cute mangnae, yeah.
네, 불장난 많이 사랑해 주셔서 감사합니다. 항상 좋은 곡 써주시는 테디 오빠 너무 감사드립니다. 오빠 심쟁색 야름 블랙 그리고
얘기해 주세요.
When you jump. You don't have to do pee. You don't have to do that. Yeah,
quickly transformed from the strict mentor to the cute Lisa.
So you just have.
Oh, sorry, dance. All the years of training. Led up to this. This is the moment, guys. This is her moment to shine.
Sexy 的舞蹈的部分, 它有 sexy 吗?
Sexy,
oh, that's cute, man. This is what happens when you let Lisa alone during a lot. Oh, okay.
갑자기? 어, 이석 거 보니까 좀 차고. 그러니까 나도 좀 차고.
잠깐만.
좀
차고 올게.
Bling bling, you know?
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
아니, 잠깐만. 잠깐만. 아!
What? Oh. Language genius, yeah.
I would like to go like watch some movies and have lunch with mom or Rosie, I don't know. And
yeah. Then,
yeah, I like to just stay home. Yeah.
저는 태국에 있었을 때 네. 미세먼지라는 단어 들어본 적도 없었어요.
와.
근데 저... 요새 제가 눈이 좀 가려워요.
언니 카와이 그때 오샤레나 카타가 다크상 이때 少し 緊張しちゃいましたけど
今すごく楽しいです。Yeah. This is really impressive. I like out of these languages, I certainly find Chinese the most difficult one, especially when it comes to the pronunciation.
这次我会加入青春有你第二季，成为你们的导师。You
can also sing. Hold on. How's my I'm gonna restart the game here. Alrighty. Nice harmonies there. Wait, I think I've heard it, so... I forgot the name of the song. When that singer thought that she's 16-year-old? Oh, okay. Very nice.
Hey, Lisa.
Yeah?
May I know your age? Because you look so young. Are you 18 already?
I don't know. Guess 16, 16, 23. She was 23 at that time. Oh, I'm 19 97. Jisoo, okay, Kim Jisoo. Yeah, January 3rd, 1995. Lead vocalist, Google. Oldest moment of the groove. Aww. Oh, so she changed positions. She sat next to Jimmy. Everyone looking over to her. Yeah, the stage was wet. To not lie in the... Oh, Coco. Oh, mm-hmm.
Blackpink, 마지막처럼!
Yeah, good, like, she thought about it right there in the moment while practicing, while thinking about the dancing. She managed to think about something else, about another person, so Rosie doesn't get wet. Yeah, great.
Blackpink, 마지막처럼!
Oh. Wait, hold on. Was she the MC? But yeah, she's the MC. Yeah, what are you supposed to do in this situation? Like, can you speak on behalf of your group while you're MCing at the same time? Because obviously they can't. They can't. Look. They're overwhelmed. No, it's not gonna work. You gotta do this. As for Jenny.
Blackpink 수상 축하드립니다. 소감 한 말씀 부탁드릴게요.
Susang, Susang, Gaibaibo 하시려고요? 네.
어, 저희가 스타일에 많이 신경을 쓰.
Her body rolls will make you crazy. Ooh, especially in this black outfit and pink background. Black pink. Ooh. One word, visuals. Oh, the, oh, this is, oh yeah, I remember this one, yeah. Hold on, this one is from... Love Sick Girls, I think, right? Yeah, I think so, might be wrong. Yeah, what a beautiful shot here, wow. Here, I mean, come on. The skill's masterful.
다음 코너로 넘어가 볼까요?
피카소, 후후, I only know 김치수.
와우.
와우.
Thank you, and you.
Thank you,
I love you guys.
We love you guys.
I'm proud of you guys.
Oh, I'm proud of you.
Oh, me? Thank you.
Yes. And you?
And you.
Thank you. And you.
You too. You too.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's so cute. Thank you. And you.
Jisoo, how are you feeling? Is this something you're... Are you okay? You don't seem that scared. You seem pretty cool.
I'm not scary.
Oh, guys, my... Oh, my cheeks are starting to hurt because I'm smiling so much. Yeah.
Jisoo, by the way, hello. Everybody's very excited for your K-drama. I'm sending you a lot of love.
And for a acting career, and being excited, I
could
hope.
I'm
excited. Yeah. Oh. If you could eat one food for the rest of your life, mm-hmm. What would it be?
Powerful lead vocalist. Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah, and about her voice, again, for me personally, you remember that angelic quality that we were talking about in the beginning? I would say it fits her voice better. Like, it's a better descriptive word for her. Because her voice, I think, it tends to be, like, on the softer side. It's more gentle and pretty and soft.
I'm not afraid.
The challenge, what was she supposed to do? With the people that I love, rep them till I die, die, and I'm fly. When you fly, they get you the side eye. Oh, there we go. Yeah, it's actually not very easy to do. Hey, Red Velvet here. Hey, come on, you can do it. Yes, yes. What is this? Oh no. Oh damn, it's love's rapping. That's the time. Okay. That's crazy. Black, gamian, pink, orin, yapatayan, savage. Hey, you know what? I guess we both love rapping at this part. Yeah, that was good. Nice. And lastly, her first rap in Pretty Savage. Mm-hmm. I've heard this one. Jenny, okay. So, January 16th, 1996, main rapper, lead vocalist. Her savage attitude on stage. Wow, that was cool. Oh, man. Fierce attitude also off stage. Oh, man. A waste. Bro. Look at this. Look. Wow. This blank outfit and blank character. Mm-hmm.
idea for Lisa's birthday present. I was planning on giving her a big slap in her face.
I was about to say, where is the fierceness in this clip exactly? Because she's being cute and genuine here, and oh, I don't know what to give her on her for her birthday. But then the slap on the face came.
A big slap in her face, not kidding.
Sorry, I don't speak Korean.
I used to live in New Zealand for 5 years. So.
For 5 years?
Yeah.
Wow. Did you study English?
I mean, of course, I lived there.
Whoa. Was this a serious question, though? That's my question. Was this a serious question?
Wow. Did you study English?
I mean, of course, I lived there. I didn't really have to study. So
which city did you live in?
Do you know any cities in New Zealand?
I do. Yeah. What is that? The one. I was thinking about I wanted to name this particular city. To see that I actually know a lot of cities in New Zealand, but I forgot what it's called. No, but I know some cities in New Zealand, of course. Get scared easily. Opposite of Jisoo. Mm. Oh, it actually said.
Remember, the object of the game is not to flinch.
Not to flinch. I can name you a town in New Zealand and be very specific so you know that I know. Arrow Town. How about that? Yeah.
We got it. No, it
makes sense. That was very sudden. Oh, Jisoo was totally alright. I was looking at Jisoo right here. I'm sorry, because I was really impressed with her reaction. Let me see. Hey! Yeah, that can be scary. Talented main rapper. This part. Nice. Wow. Oh, the energy, guys, the energy here. This clip, wow, just so much power, so much power. And you see, I'm pretty sure you know this, but she's not doing the original pitch, the original melody. She's going higher because of the more intensity she wants to add to the performance. Wanna be a princess, I'm priceless. A prince not even on my list. Love is a drug that I quit. No doctor could help when I'm lost. Coachella. Yeah. Actually, a little cutie. So here we go. Here's her other part, other side. Hungry, oh. There we go. Man, she looks so good in black. Jesus. Oh, this is David Beckham. Okay. Once again, let's see it once again. That's okay, that happens. Human. Oh, I was about to read channel. Chanel. Okay. Make a dip, make a dip, make a dip. Here, baby, take a sip, take a sip, take a sip, take a sip. Lick a lip, lick a lip. Yeah, baby, I just wanna see you dip, see you dip. Make a dip, make a dip, make a dip, make a dip, make a dip. Yeah, baby, take a sip, 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 take a sip. Yeah, baby. Has beautiful and powerful vocals. Oh, yeah. I would want them to keep playing the song. I really like this song. When a girl fell down after Shani greeted her. Hi. Oh shit! Oh, she actually fell down. Is she okay? Hold on a second. Yeah, she's okay because she got up, but literally, like, she's doing this. Oh, she's all right. Okay, she landed on her knees. She's okay. Okay. That happens. And that's it. Yeah, I think overall this was... Yeah, for sure. This was a very informative video. Again, even though I knew some fact about them, it really helped. Especially when it comes to learning more about their personality traits. So, this is going to be it for the video, guys. Now, please help me out and comment more fan-made videos on them down below. I'm going to be on the lookout for those so I can review them later. And with this said, I'll catch you all, Aaronators, in my next one. As always, take care. Keep learning more about Blackpink and love.